What's going on, YouTube? Friday morning, getting ready to pack up. Well, technically already packed up. Headed to a full gas sprint enduro this weekend. Got my boots out here. I decided to wash them finally after the Ohio mud and oh my, shoot, they're still wet. Pack them up. Got a couple sets. So the sprint enduros are 2 day races. So pretty much got to take two of everything just in case it does rain and get sloppy. Don't want to be wearing wet boots, wet helmet, wet gear. But yeah, got the Specialized Levo loaded up on the rack. We'll be using this bad boy to cycle the test. Man, did a terrible job washing it. And like always, just sitting here this morning, waiting for the wife. Yep, everybody's gone. My dog just ran in the woods. Wife's nowhere to be found. I don't know where my kid's at. Probably at grandma's. All right, almost ready. Only been waiting 2.5 hours, but gonna double check, make sure I got everything. Basement door. I'm sure I will forget something that I need. It never fails. Ew. What are you doing? Are you gonna be shy now? Off to the races. Yep, Stella got a new bed. Showed up just in time, huh? We're getting ready to leave. Hey, get all your toys up, dude. We're leaving. Hey, dude. Hey, where are you going? All right, look, all your toys are gonna get run over right there, man. Hey, where are you going? Go get your toys up.
Yeah, that on the other, those ones?
Yeah, I see them right there.
They broke.
They're broke? So you just want me to throw them away?
Yeah.
Just throw them away, just like that. Okay, mommy.
What?
Throw his toys away.
Okay. No. Do you see
Are
those?
You sure?
Do you see this one?
What one? See.
These ones right here. What about these? Do you want us to throw those away
that
too?
That one's blue. Yeah. No, this one's, these ones are not. We need
to. Yeah.
Talking sense into a 3-year-old.
Look, Stella. Look. Out with old.
What?
Try that out. Get in there. Oh, look, what a perfect fit. Stella, come here.
Come here.
In your bed. Try it out. Try it out.
Try that.
Oh, look at that. Oh, man, that's so comfy.
By doing these new YouTube videos, everybody gets a real look at the hill jack I truly am. So, I forgot to dump the shitter tank. We're gonna pull it in the yard. I think I got it on my leg. Ugh. Hold on. Don't.
I'm trying to get out of here before it sinks up the camper.
What is that, Daddy?
It's poop on my leg. That's what it is.
Oh.
Oh. My personal chauffeur. Stella in her usual spot.
Nothing but donation left for you if you choose the wrong direction. It's a brand new feeling, sacrificial healing, like a U-turn out of the blue. Why's it strong enough to face it? Though I'm standing by your side, I feel so lonely I could cry. Never say die, leave me alone in the night, keep me away from the light. cross the line. Never say die.
That was a tough drive, huh, crew?
It's a rough life sitting in the passenger seat all the time, huh?
Yeah. Oh, man. Yeah, I'll take over from here, babe.
What are you doing out of your seat?
Huh?
What are you doing out of your seat?
No,
I don't want any seafood. All right, you better buckle up. Daddy's got a long drive ahead of me. About a whole 15 minutes.
He's kidding, crew. You can come back.
We're there. Huh? I said, we're there. Where do I go?
Sell us pumps.
How is it?
The race.
What are we doing, Mommy?
We're at the full gas race.
What are you doing, Daddy?
What am I doing? I'm driving.
Where is that at?
We just now got there.
Oh. Hey, where did I start at?
Up there at the top, you see that black hole up at the top over there behind them trees? Right up here, baby.
So here we are, just got set up. Crew's riding his fast bike. Daddy's getting ready to go bike the track. Go check it out, huh, Bob? We're at a golf course this weekend. We're gonna be riding on a golf course, man. Ooh. Is that cool? Mm-hmm. Pretty cool, huh? Some sprinkles coming. Gonna hop on the old Levo. Go bike a couple tests. Check it out. Here we are right on the cross test. As you can see, this is a fairway golf cart path I'm on. Some twisty, nice bank turns coming down the hill. Looks pretty sweet. It's gonna be a good one. Yep, it wasn't a five.
It was a four.
It's a six.
Some fresh juice.
I'm so tired, so.
Just eating some breakfast here. Got my usual maple brown sugar oatmeal. What do you got there, Bubba? Yeah. You got grapes? Got grapes and yogurt? Yeah, that's good. And got a little cup of Folgers. Oh! But the kids are out on the track racing right now. We're going through the test now, and they're gonna have a little bit of breakfast and check out a few more tests. And mini bike race is going on. Checking out my bike. Woo. John's got her all dialed in. I don't have my normal mechanic at these races. They kind of switch it up. Getting ready to hop on the bicycle, go sign up. Go check out a couple more tests. And get dressed and start the day. I win. All right, just got dressed. Eating a sandwich. Riders meeting coming up. Good, how are you?
Also,
ready.
We got
I was checking out the cross test.
Oh, you found a jump to
play around on.
Play around on before you ride.
To get warmed up for the jump. I don't want to be like coming, jump off a tee box when I'm not used to it.
Yeah. He still thinks he's 12. Goes to warm up, seat his brakes in, and he finds the jumps. Got their rider's thing going on. Getting ready to start the day. Stay tuned.
Mm-hmm.
Test one done. How'd you feel, Toby?
Shit.
Like shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was pretty.
Pretty really slow.
I did too. I just felt timid.
Dude, I almost crashed off the tee box. I made it right.
The tee box?
So I cut back.
The post?
I hit the wood on the edge.
Oh my god. Test one. Jordan Ashburn in a cross test.
Can you look at it?
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. Killing it. Beat me by a hundredth of a second. So it's Ashburn, myself, String, Toth, Duvall. Thank you. Oh man, it's humid out there. Man, tough day. Come in the camper, cool down for a minute. Tight racing. I think we're going in the last test here in a few minutes, and I'm third overall. And Toth's leading. Ashburn is second. I'm third. And String is fourth, and we're all within 6 seconds, all of us. So I think I'm four down off Toth, one off of Ashburn, and String's two behind me. So super close racing. Haven't won a test all day. It's been frustrating, man. I've been having a hard time on the Enduro tests and just finding traction, and those guys are beating me pretty good out there. And then just one of those days where not 100% on, but hey, every now and then that happens. Hey, that pep talk you gave me before that last test, it worked. I ended up winning. You said go fast and win, Daddy. What a day. I'm talking to myself. Wow. Haven't won a test still yet this weekend, but just managed to sneak off the overall win by like 0.02 seconds. Toth went down in the last one. There's the top four of us were all separated by only 6 seconds total. And I've been struggling in the Enduro test all day, and I made a couple changes, and just kept my head in the game, didn't let it get to me. And it's frustrating. I've been riding really good all day and right there, but I've been making a bunch of mistakes in this Enduro test, so got it together in the end, and pulled it off by 0.02 seconds. So did it without winning a single test today. I was in the top three a bunch, but just kept my head in the game and just kept digging. That's all I could do. It was started out struggling and just kept fine-tuning some stuff, and whew, pretty shocked still, to be honest. I can't believe it, but it's gonna be tough tomorrow. Still, I'm glad I turned it around there the last cross test, the last Enduro test. Heading in tomorrow, give me a little bit more confidence to know I'm going the right direction with my bike and trying to get the right feeling that I want. So pretty stoked. Didn't see that one coming, but hey, it's racing. It's not over till the checkered flag, or in this case till the finish line. So yeah.